Everyone's out, head over to Humane Labs. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not math, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Intel on their stock and send it to us. jackpot. Lab Rat just found the mother load. There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train, along with this pretty rad looking truck. Keep grabbing what you can. I gotta come up with a new plan. Attention, team! We have a new plan. We're gonna stop that train right now. And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. We're only gonna have one shot at this. You're gonna have to beat the train to the switching station and pull the lever. That'll switch it over to another track, and boom! Spoils and wreckage! Woo!
I got it! weapon!
You're fucking... Move
in there! Get behind some shit!
I think he's gone!
Drop it!
Everything back here. I can't wait anymore. Chuck for grabbing all that stuff. A mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment. Friend now.